I see your dirty face hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time and you do
Stafford's
going through
something. What characteristics does Stafford have that Matt Ryan had last year?
I mean, obviously, Stafford is a heck of a football player. He's got a real gun, and that's a big thing in the National Football League. The way that he carries himself with his confidence and his swagger is a real positive. That's what Matt Ryan had. Matt had an air about him, a confident air, but wasn't overboard. And I think that's an important thing for Matt as well.
Last year you guys had a great draft, though. What's the Falcons draft needs look like this year?
You know what? It's no secret. We've talked a lot about the defensive side of the ball. We spent a lot of time and money on the offensive side last year to get Matt Ryan headed in the right direction. That's not to say we wouldn't consider offense in this draft, but I think we just continue to focus on all the positions of need. And a lot of the fan base probably know what our positions of need may be. rookies. So we'll just see. The way, you know, you never know the way that the draft goes. We're sitting at 24, as you know. 24 is a little different than at 3, so we just gotta have to be patient.
Did anybody here at Georgia stand out on the defensive side of the ball?
Yeah, I mean, Asher had a nice day, moved around well, and you know, it was just fun to watch him. He's a quality person as well, and as we've made very clear that we're looking for quality character guys on our team.
What kind of characteristics does Steph have with that line and that line?
Well, I tell you, I wasn't really watching Matt, but from what I understand, Matt has got a lot of the same characteristics. He's a guy that studies film a lot. He's got similar stature, similar skill sets as far as throwing the football.
We were just talking to Thomas, he said defensive side of football is a big thing. Did Asher Allen make a big impact today?
Well, there were a number of guys that did. I don't want to really speak specifically about one guy, but there were a number of guys that I think helped themselves. This is a completely different atmosphere than the combine. The combine is such a sterile environment. This is a little bit more like what the guys are used to. Their families are here, or friends, or teammates. Some guys really did some really good things today.
Thanks, guys.
All right, thanks.
This isn't real football. Everybody knows that. They got paid for once, but this is just a good day for those guys to come out and check out throwing the ball a little bit. I feel like I threw pretty good. Made some good throws. Guys made some great catches. It's all part of the game.
Have you experienced anything like this before?
I don't know. Probably not. I mean, it's kind of its own beast, but... It wasn't too bad. It was fun for a minute.
Did you feel in the rhythm today?
A little bit. You know, I mean, I felt like I was throwing it pretty good. Not didn't complete every ball, obviously, which you'd like to do, but I mean, that's tough to do throwing 50. So.
Did you sleep well last night?
Yeah, I actually did, tell you the truth. I didn't know if I was going to, but I did.
Did you feel any nerves at all when you went out there?
You know, probably more just standing out there, and then once I got the ball in my hand, it was to play football and throw it around.
Did you get any advice from anyone on the channel today?
No, just kind of went out there and did my thing.
How do you feel in anticipation of a wait for your turn today? Anticipation of the draft?
I don't know. Depends on how things play out, but I don't know. It could be pretty exciting on draft day, so
yeah.
Obviously, your position. You talked about a lot on the position. Crumple with the spotlight. Rest on you right now.
Yeah, I mean, I'm the same old guy I've always been. Same guy I've been here for 3 years and before that. So I'm not going to change. I'm just going to be myself. And you know, I can't control what people are going to say.
Man, if you get invited to New York, what kind of honor would that be to represent UGA?
That'd be great. You know, we'll see what happens if I end up going or not. But that'd be a fun deal.
So talk about how do you feel your workout went today, and how do you think did you impress the scouts at all?
I think I did a pretty good job. I think I answered a couple of questions that the teams may have. Numbers improved. And from here on out, just going to try to continue to stay in shape, work out the best that I can, and try to convince them.